Tiger fans, we want Faurot Field to be the loudest place in the country.
Follow these 5 rules of the zoo for all 4 quarters, and we will be rocking all night long.
This is rule at the zoo number 1.
When our Mizzou offense takes the field and gets ready to work,
this is rule at the zoo number 2.
Each and every time our Mizzou offense moves the chains, our announcer will start us off with, "That's a first down for M-I-Z." And you will say,
"Z-O-U! Go Tigers!"
This is rule at the zoo number 3.
Tiger fans, when you hear that Jaws music start, it means it's time for a Mizzou kickoff. Our kicking unit is on the hunt like sharks, and trust me, these guys live up to the shark name.
And when that Jaws music starts, link arms and start to sway. And make sure to carry this momentum towards kickoff.
This is rule at the zoo number 4.
When our Tigers are out there on defense, y'all know what time it is.
We make some noise!
And when you hear those trumpets start, let's take it up a notch because it's third down. Let's go!
This is rule at the zoo number 5.
Once that clock hits 0 in the third, it's officially the 4th. Put those fists up. It's our chance to unify Faurot Field and propel our Tigers to a win.
Those are the 5 rules at the zoo, so let's keep Faurot Field rocking, and don't be afraid to lose that voice.
M-I-Z!